Before you begin, it's always a good idea to wash your hands thoroughly in order to maintain a clean environment. First step is to remove the cap from the jar. Then place the white cone-shaped adapter firmly into the top of the jar. Remember to flip open the rubber cap on the adapter. Next, without separating the plunger from the applicator, insert the applicator firmly into the top of the adapter. It's important to leave the plunger inside the applicator. While carefully supporting the applicator, adapter, and jar in one hand, turn the jar over to reveal a push button on the bottom of the jar. Push the button to fill the applicator with medication. Be sure to fill the barrel past your recommended dose. Place the jar on the table and slowly push the plunger into the applicator until the medication reaches the desired dose. Note that the graduated scale is on the plunger of the applicator. Once you've reached the desired dose, remove the applicator from the jar. The applicator is now ready to be inserted into the vagina. For storage, you can simply leave the adapter on the jar and cap it using the flip rubber cap attached to the adapter. Wash the applicator in warm soapy water and allow to air dry, then store in a safe place until your next dose. For more information, you can visit www.nutrichem.com or call your NutriChem pharmacist.